Hey guys, yeah, as I said, I was taking a break for a couple of days, and that is for to rebrand the channel slightly, to rebrand it, to build two different things around the channel, to make the channel more about what it needs to be about for me, more about what I'm like, rather than a persona of Tomo_Hyros. See, I don't want you guys to know me as Tomo_Hyros. I don't want you guys just to think of me as a name on a website. I want you guys to think of me as a person. Now, many of my viewers, well, a few of my viewers are actually friends of mine in real life, so they know me as a person. But for the rest of you, I want you to get that kind of feel out of kind of community. Me just being a normal person, because trust me, I go to school, I'm normal basically, is what I'm trying to get across here. So I'm going to be rebranding my channel maybe mainly around that, pretty much, is what I'm going to do, and yeah, that should take probably a few hours to possibly do that. But yeah, my next video should be tomorrow or the day after, maybe, depending on how much I decide to rebrand the channel. But yeah, that's why there's not been any videos recently, because I've just been thinking of ideas, ways that we could rebrand the channel and that would not kind of mess up everything, so that the previous content could stay on the channel, but we'd still get to do the rebranding job, and I think I've came up with a perfect way. So I think you guys will enjoy the new Tomo_Hyros pretty much, but the old content will stay. So if you're a bit nostalgic every so often, then you can go back on the old content. But hello guys, it's been your boy Tomo_Hyros, and I will see you guys in the next video. See ya.